this is the little island, and we will kayak around it. It's very low, so it's amazing that there is actually a cottage on it, or the remains of a cottage. A dock, because you can see a lot of cement remains in the water. So I think there was a dock there at some time. And this is where we started, so you can see it was very quick to kayak around. So now let's go check out the remains of the cottage. So here we are. I just kind of pulled the kayak up. Oh, lost my shoe. There's a lot of beer cans everywhere. I haven't been on here in a while. I love the chimney. The lilies are still growing. The chimney's awesome. In the cupboard still. Don't mind the squeaking of my flip-flops. The ceiling is so low. It's just a cottage though. And that looks more like it was a porch. Let's go this way. This would have been nice. Look at the little window. It's cute. I didn't notice that. Someone was going to have a fire, which seems kind of stupid. That's a big tree. So I'm wondering where their bathroom was. don't see anything that looks like there was an outhouse. What did they do? Seriously, what did they do? It's like, maybe it was over there. Oh, let's go over here. This is where the back dock area was, I think. Glass and stuff everywhere. It's overgrown now. I really love that chimney. And that's the little island with this cool abandoned cottage and the little island. And big island. Martin Park Boat Launch, Billington Sea Kayak, Hospital Point, end of the trail of Crawley's Nature Preserve, or Crawley's, I forget what it's called, Crawley's Trail, Little Island.